Hi, this is David from JotForm, here to show you how to integrate your form with Pipedrive. From the Form Builder, click on Settings, Integrations, then Pipedrive. Once there, click Authenticate, then allow an install. To configure your integration, select the Pipedrive action from the drop-down menu and continue down the page. Be sure to select an owner. Then match your Pipedrive fields to your JotForm fields. You can also select notes to be included. In this example, we choose model, make, year, color, and additional details. Then we'll enable upload files and press save. You can add more to this integration by pressing Add New. This time around, we'll choose Add a Person from the drop-down menu. Then we'll select an owner again. Like before, we'll map the Pipedrive fields to our JotForm fields. Then we'll press Save. We want to add one more component to this integration, so we'll click Add New again. We'll choose Add an Activity from the drop-down menu, and for the activity type, we'll choose Task. Then we'll map the Pipedrive fields to our JotForm fields. Next, we'll click Add a Note and add additional details. Then we'll select the JotForm field that we want to link the activity to. After that, we'll need to press Save. Then we'll press Complete Integration and Finish. Now click Publish. Then click on Open a New Tab. To test the integration, you can fill out the form fields with relevant information, such as name, email, and phone number. You can also choose from the drop-down menus, upload files, and include any additional details. Once finished, simply press Submit to send your submission information to Pipedrive. Next, head over to Pipedrive to log into your account. Click on your form submission and check in on important information and details in Pipedrive's convenient dashboard. If you scroll down, you'll be able to see all of the submitted notes, such as car model, make, year, and color, and any files that were uploaded. You can also click on activities and see more information, or on contacts to see contact information. As you can see, setting up this integration is easy. Be sure to subscribe to JotForm's YouTube channel for more.